Hello, friends. Welcome back to some golf with friends. We've got Halidmer, we've got S'more, we've got Mapke and Rungo. We're gonna do some ball action. And Mapke, what did you point out earlier?
Our balls are on the chopping block.
Yeah, we've never noticed that.
Nope.
Oh, it's so wrong. So we are doing the forest. The only thing,
I thought nice. Wrong game, but it is the forest.
Oh. 2 of 4 loaded.
It is, yes. That is
Hal,
the,
I guess you gotta.
Level.
There we go. They changed up a little bit.
Shown us the settings yet either.
Yeah, the only thing new, all basics. I didn't screw with anything other than random ball size. Because we need. Oh! That's
there's nothing looking... random about my ball size.
Yeah, my balls look pretty normal.
No!
Yeah,
my balls are short.
Here you go, Mafke.
Oh!
I bounced right freaking back.
Oh,
the horriblest, worst start to the ever.
Oh, don't worry, Rongo. Everyone's going to beat me by like 30 strokes anyways.
You stroking your balls again?
All the time, sir. You know it.
Okay, it's slightly bigger, it looks like.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's like football. I'm in. Hole in one.
Nice.
By the way, football is the correct term in this case, because I'm European. Yeah,
yes, it is. Oh,
a little bit of ball-on-ball action there.
Had to put your balls up in my face. I see
should've
how it
made
is.
A blue is what we should have done. Go house and get ball.
If it was much bigger, I don't know if it would fit in the hole.
Maybe the holes will stretch.
Phrasing.
I don't know if the hole resized with it. I don't think it did.
I don't think so. Doesn't look like it.
Okay, it's like normal size dish.
Nice.
And it is good.
Oh.
Yep, right there with you, Matthew.
Oh, Dukes.
Darn.
It's more, the hole is not a gopher hole.
I would say you don't know that, but you actually made it in, so like, you probably.
I know that, Rongo. Cool. Apparently I'm,
all
what's a butterfly doing there?
Take my ball to your face.
Got a little bit of delay on my click here, so it's not doing what I want.
Uh-oh.
Oh, well.
You should just smack it really hard.
That's what I said.
Repeatedly.
This game is just really enjoyable. And I saw they're working on a new haunted map.
I like it.
Yeah.
I'm
ready for
in.
New maps in this game.
We're tiny balls.
Oh, yeah! Hole in one!
Nice.
Yeah, it is smaller than normal ball size. Oh, come on. Like keep bouncing, S'more! Keep bouncing! Oh! I almost knocked you in!
And everybody's... I actually kept Hal from getting that, too.
Yep.
Everyone's if out only... to get me today, huh?
Oh,
I see how
big,
it is.
Big balls.
If only I had made the first shot in a hole in one, I would still have be on a perfect record.
Come on. Oh, hole in one!
Nice. Oh.
Bloop.
I like the big balls.
When I cannot lie. I like big balls and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. And when a girl walks in with that.
When a Rongo walks in, sir.
Yes. Yeah,
I got confused with by a girl with balls, so.
Oh, you're confused, huh?
I just stopped there.
Hey, Butters.
He was mesmerized by the giant
tiny
balls.
Tiny balls.
Wait, I
got a
shot
on this one. I can't remember.
Well, you can, but you run the risk of doing the same thing I did.
Hole in one.
Nice.
Oh,
S'more.
That face.
Right. Rongo, are you gonna win this one?
Maybe.
You better not.
Looks
you better
like
not
it.
Win.
I got
you. You better.
Okay,
not.
I need you guys' advice. So I just backed a brand new game on Indiegogo.
The operation, yes.
Called Jaws of Extinction. Ooh, it's a new multiplayer zombie survival game.
That's dreamy.
And I was the first backer.
Mm-hmm.
And they upgraded me to a level where I can actually name one of the creatures.
Mapke.
So no, cool. You know it's got to be a Rongo.
Mapke.
So I'm actually thinking maybe there needs to be some sort of flying thing, maybe a Rongolian warbird.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh yes. Definitely. 100%.
Without a doubt, it has to be.
Yeah. So you guys, we need some help to get that. They only need to raise 5,000 pounds. So we need to get some people to back that on Indiegogo so that we can actually get it funded so there can be a Rongolian Warbird.
Yeah, post a link and we can put it in the for the video description too.
Yeah.
I understood that you said you were the first backer, not the only backer.
Yes, first backer so far.
First backer so far.
S'more, our Hal, we're waiting for you.
No, we're not. We're
waiting for Rongo.
Oh, that's
me? Oh, it's me! I got distracted. Sorry, I was excited about being the Rongolian Warbird in a game.
We should have timed out and just get 12 strokes.
Shush.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind it. Put him back with me on the scoreboard here. So.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm still in the lead.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I always suck at this one.
Oh, I overshot.
Oh, hole in one.
Oh, nice.
I'm really starting to.
I put right in the hole. I mean, just like nice. Boom, right in the hole.
Oh, crap. That was too hot.
Oh, yes. Fall. Oh.
Small balls roll faster, apparently.
That's what I've heard.
Oh, my jump didn't work.
Oh, no. Dang it.
There you go, Rongo.
That's bad? Yeah, not the one we wanted. Oh, well, that's all right.
I parred it.
For some reason, my dearly departed.
Nice hole in one. Redeemed. No.
Yes. Okay. Oh, big balls.
Big balls. Oh, jeez. We're putting some stank behind this shot.
Dun, dun, dun.
I'm going to try it.
Oopsie. I hit the damn... the deflector got me.
Boom.
Ow.
I think that was it. Oh, s'more, you son of a... You
I
ruined
didn't even
my hole in one.
I mean, I
you
wish
ruined
I
my
have.
Hole in one.
Aw, dang it.
Yes, you did.
Here you go, Rongo.
Negatory.
Oh, I should let you put me in. I didn't realize you were coming right for me. Oh, nice! Nice, s'more. Oh, that was nice.
Wait, see, after both of you have done that to me, I'm happy to see it happen.
I can never get. Oh,
hole in one.
Bullshit.
Nice.
Yeah, he cheats. He has hacks.
Well. Oh, wait.
Whoa, what the hell was that, s'more?
That wasn't me.
That was me.
That was a flying Halimer. Oh,
that was a Halimer.
Oh, I mistimed that jump. Oh well. We'll do it the right way.
But that's a way.
That was a pretty good way. I mean, you shot that in.
Oh, too much.
Oh!
There we go.
Nice.
Very nice.
I'm gaining.
Yeah, slightly.
Yeah, I'm pulling away from the pack.
You guys.
No,
how? Oh, Rongo, you son of a!
Thank you.
Nice. Nice hop, Hal.
Nice, yeah, it was a nice hop.
Yeah.
Oh, nice s'more.
Panda's got jumps.
I feel violated.
Ooh, s'more, you're closing in on Mathkey pretty good.
Everyone's kind of been touching my balls.
You know you. Oh, see,
oh shit! Not enough power. Not enough power. Not enough power.
Blunk, blunk, blunk.
Anyone's coming behind me? Oh, thank you, Hal. Go ahead and just hit. Go ahead and hit me again, Hal.
That's okay.
Hit me, baby, one more time. See that, guys? He tried to do it again.
Dukes.
I did try. I missed, though. Bastard.
Oh.
Yeah, this isn't good.
Well, s'more, you're going to clip that pole, I bet.
Right. So I'm going to miss the pole and just get close. Ah, sad face.
Sad face.
Sad
you
face.
Can do it.
Gaining. Oh, gaining.
Yeah, it's getting tight up there at the top.
It's interesting the size of the ball is making such a difference.
Whoa, what the hell happened?
I might have hit you.
Maybe, because I went over the edge and then it just stopped.
Oh, shit. Oh, wrong way.
Try this one.
Albatross.
Nice.
Nice.
Nice shot, Rongo.
Thank you.
Oh.
Hey, Hal, how you doing back there?
Next hole is going to be my downfall.
Not too bad. How you doing?
Jump, Hal. Jump.
It's okay.
Gaining.
I have to remember on this other hole, there are two drop-offs.
How many, Rongo?
Two.
Are you sure?
We are regular balls this time.
Oh. Oh, shit. Yes. Too far.
And it's good, Albatross.
Nice. So what you're saying, Matthew, is that you've been cheating.
Well, Matthew practices a lot.
Practicing did I say that?
Oh!
That hurts.
Nice, Moore.
Ah.
Did you fall down again?
Oh, that's close. That's going to be close.
And he's back off again.
Not yet. I'm still on.
Oh, S'more, you were robbed.
There we go.
Ben Blas.
Blasé-faire here.
If we can name our balls.
Nice shot.
I would be Benoit.
No, I call dibs on Benoit. They'd be petulant and childish about it.
Mine's I'll get in the bloody hole!
That's a good name. I think that's
it's a good name, yeah. Mafki, how what the what?
Huh?
He's hit two albatrosses
no!
back right there.
No! Too far!
Oh, too far as well.
Excellent.
Yep. Oh.
Hello, Rongo.
I hit the rail that the that board is sliding back and forth on.
Oh,
yes! Yes!
No,
yes!
No, not good.
Yes!
Get in there. Yes!
Yes, Mafki's last in.
Mafki. Excellent. This makes me
sad face.
Ta-dun.
Jump! Oh, big balls.
And of course we're big balls.
I like big balls and I cannot lie.
Oh, come on.
I'm going for the hole in one.
You're not gonna get it.
Oh, who touched me? Shit. Who touched me?
Show us on the ball where you got touched inappropriately, Monty.
Oh, I put you in!
I blocked you out!
No, even I put better. You in. I try to put you out.
No,
no
S'more!
Oh my god, I lost a shot on Rongo. Accidentally helping him.
There.
I appreciate that.
No, I don't.
I do.
If you're going to help anybody, help me. I'm like 14 down or something.
No, you're a lost cause.
I've reclaimed my rightful place.
That's not very nice. Now we are the teensy tiny balls.
Oh, shit! Boom. Oh, damn it. The freaking saw came up right at the wrong time.
What the?
Thanks, what the hell was that? I think we shot at the same time.
Oh, what the heck, S'more?
Yeah, free shot. Yes! Whoa!
S'more blocking my damn shot.
You're welcome. I'm gonna help Rongo.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, shit! You, Rongo. That cost you. How did you get back in there? On my screen, you were out.
No! S'more!
You wouldn't have made it otherwise.
Bastard.
Rogi, that was awesome.
I totally would have made that, probably.
Hooray for collision.
Oh!
That was unlucky. Unlucky.
Oh, come on!
Can you bank it off the right side?
You can.
What was that?
Nice. I don't even care what it was.
Effective. Awesome. He got
nice,
in.
Right. Nice baby. Yay.
Yeah. Oh! One freaking point.
The best I've ever shot. I think that's the first time I've done that round of the par.
Wow.
Well, see, it makes up for the last time that I played, because when me and S'more did this on our own, it was like...
I think you crushed me. It was bad.
It was something like 8 of the 12 holes were hole-in-ones.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
That's such bullshit.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Collision mode on, obviously.
What options are you going to...
He's not going to tell us. He never tells us.
No, that's true. I guess it is more fun like that.
Well, yeah. He just lost to me, so probably low gravity and such.
Yeah, I'm betting bouncy on low greens. Gravity and fast greens or something like that.
Yep, bouncy yeah. greens with jump.
Yeah.
Basically everything. Weird.
I wouldn't be surprised to see the random ball shapes in there as well as the random ball size.
So anything but the tetrahedron shape, that one I didn't like very much.
Yeah, that's not
no one. Even no. if you just catch like the very lip of the hole, like it sends your tetrahedron ball flying.
Yeah. Especially with low gravity type settings.
Yeah. It's just like...
I don't think we can. Yeah, it also like a name. Okay.
Just push the button.
I push the button. It's loading. Jesus. Yay. It's loading.
Yay. Oh my god.
I told you the random shapes.
Oh, god. Knew it.
I feel like such an egg today.
Random random starts and random shapes. That's bad.
Oh, I'm the one in the
frame. And random sizes.
Yeah.
And it is good. Holy one.
Shut up, Mappy. That's dumb. Oh, well played, sir.
What am I? I'm an egg.
Hey, at least you're not the cone.
Damn it! I over-egged it.
I see what you did there. Oh my god.
It doesn't matter which way I aim.
Do we have a waiting music, please?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
La 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 la. Getting trolled by the game, even. Sheesh.
One? That was some hacky cheat shit.
I'm a big cone. Or whatever this is called.
Oh, crap. Way too much power.
Oh, way too little. At least, hard enough.
Oh, you're a massive cone.
I'm a massive cone. I feel not very aerodynamic.
Oh, come on.
I'm in.
It started rolling when I was in the middle of setting up my stroke.
Oh.
So it gave me a stroke and kept rolling.
Oh, S'more, did you get in? Yeah, you got in. Okay.
Oh, S'more always gets in, Rongo.
That was a cheap shot.
Yeah, you do have a child, so.
Right?
There is proof of that.
Twins on the way in December. I'm like 100 over 100.
Wow.
Yeah, just unstoppable.
Yeah, it's like a sawn-off shotgun.
Well, it sucks. I can't prefer like see snap rifle,
but you know that's just me.
But that's a single shot weapon.
Oh, that's right. I'm having twins, so yeah. Good point. More like a
side by side. Because of the camera angle, I couldn't see which way the cylinder was facing. Oh, come on, cylinder again!
Oh, icosecohedron thingamajigger. I mean,
I'm an ostrich egg.
It's just funny to see the thing just flop around.
Don't make fun of my flopping. Oh, just too short.
Booyah!
Your booyah scares me, Rongo.
Thank you.
Get in the hole!
Excellent.
Oh, that was a good one.
Thank you. A good one, yeah.
That was a lovely marshmallow.
All right.
How did I get six shots on that? What am I?
Oh god, a huge ball on this one? This is gonna suck.
Wee, bounced up.
No, I'm a huge egg! Oh, this is gonna suck so bad.
Oh! I can't even make it over the first hill.
No,
Not off! No!
Somebody smacked me while I was moving, I think. It sent me flying.
Oh, Matthew, that was crazy. It's just so funny to see the egg just flop around.
Come on.
Quit just hitting me, Hal.
Yeah, I'm in.
You're in?
Hal. Oh, Hal, you were so close, buddy.
Yeah.
Did you feel that?
Who's the cylinder? Because I think I bounced off of you all when
that
I went past.
Me.
Someone whacked me. I'm the big, giant, yellow egg.
Oh,
yes, I'm in.
Nice shot. Oh!
You totally had that.
Are you the not so roly ball?
No, it's the regular ball. That's the problem.
Oh.
Right? I always struggle with this one, with the regular balls. Nice.
Yeah. Oh!
The coin's the best.
It's that cylinder. I keep hitting the edge of the cylinder, and it's bouncing me out.
My bad.
That's okay. It's not your fault. Well, it is your fault, but you know.
That's good. That's good.
Oh right. Over it. You're getting robbed.
I'm used to it.
That had to be. Oh!
Don't jump.
Yeah, well, don't jump
it up otherwise. I didn't have enough power on it. The ramp is really steep, so we can do this.
Well, you've got 8 seconds.
Oh, yay! Yes! S'more!
What happened to me?
What the s'more?
Yeah, I two-shotted that last one.
What am I? Oh, and now I'm the crappy ball.
I'm a disc.
I'm a giant cylinder.
No! Flunk.
Hey, Muffy.
The disc is awesome, I think.
I tried to stop you, buddy. I couldn't do it, though.
Yeah. You actually get to see that the ball is not round now, that it's not, that it's bigger.
Oh! Four. Damn it.
Fucking oh, that's bullshit. A par. That's a par.
Nice.
No! Oh, phew.
Nice shot, Rongo.
Double bogeyed.
Go out. Ah.
No.
Have you been practicing, Rongo?
No.
That sounds like a yes.
Yeah, that sounds like a yes.
Yeah.
Question mark?
Right, thank you. Question have you, mark.
Have you been practicing? No, totally. Come on. This is just not my day for golf.
Yes!
Whoa,
you
went
did
in?
You land that in?
How did that happen?
Yeah.
Physics. Come on.
You way overshot it on my screen.
Yeah.
Then I bounced off the top of the green.
Oh. Well, at least I'm consistently 9-stroke in the hole, except for the third.
Yeah.
Oh, the cone. Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm an egg.
God, this one sucks. I think I'm the ISO sequel headroom thingamajigger.
I don't even know. Is it down there?
Ah! Yeah,
it
is. No!
Yeah. Oh, don't do that, stupid egg.
What the freak?
Oh,
le freak, le chic. Oh crap! I'm ruining my everything.
Oh, God.
Oh come on!
No!
You guys are gonna have to watch this from my side and just watch how many times this game has not given me that shot.
There you go.
Ugh! God, 6 strokes in.
No!
Well, this is gonna be 9.
Stupid lumpy ball.
Nice.
8.
Hal, way to 3-shot that one, buddy.
Oh. It would have been 2, except it decided it wanted to jump one of the...
No, what the hell? Oops.
Jump! Jump! Don't... Ugh.
Stupid egg! Quit rolling out! The egg likes to pole vault itself out.
The egg's all...
I no! No!
Oh, the hell?
Oh. It's like having labor.
I'm pretty sure any woman watching this will tell you that playing golf with friends is not like labor.
It's kind of the other way around, too. Taking the ball out of the hole.
Right, yeah.
Oh.
Somehow I was the best on that hole?
Yeah, you're the best.
Simply the best.
Around.
Oh, shit. I almost made it all the way up.
Way overshot it. Didn't overshot it.
Oh, maybe there it is. Eagle.
Oh,
thank
that
you.
Was good.
Yep, eagle.
Oh shit!
Rongo,
oh, he's got the cube.
The cube does not want to go up the slope like that.
Does not.
Yeah, because there's that like little lip at the top that you'll hit and you'll bounce off of it.
Yeah. No fucking cube.
So, what I want to know is how did people get their like the designs for each of the holes that they did into the game? Was it because they backed the game early or something? Was it a backer reward?
Good question.
Yeah, because if we got those tools,
yeah, I mean that's the thing you should really be focusing on
is a
map builder.
Oh,
because people would make so many Oh, Hal and I tied it up.
Oh shit! Don't worry, Mafia's gonna take the lead now.
No, I'm the crappy ball.
Yeah, I'm the cube.
I'm the coin.
I already bounced out. Oh, no, I didn't. That's amazing.
Oops, too much.
Oh, I made it in, birdie.
Nice. Well done.
Well, shit, too far.
Pure luck.
Hey, too luck is a skill.
Well, only in, like, Elder Scrolls games.
No!
Well, in the Elder Scrolls games, it's not a skill. It's actually an attribute, so.
It is smart. That was totally cheating.
What?
How you made it up there.
What? Crap, it's too bouncy. I had the world too bouncy.
Jesus. That I looked mean, like yeah, you were I pulling
the hat. Wait, what? Did something just change? What the?
I like the coin he says. It's the best he says.
Yes, Rongo, that was awesome.
That was a nice shot. That was a very nice shot, Rongo.
Oh, and I am now...
Hey, I'm not dead last. Yay!
In the not lead.
I'm a puck. Oh, overshot it. That is not a good thing.
I am the derpy ball.
And it makes me sad. I'm the egg.
Oh, this is gonna
suck.
Okay. You guys know if you time these jumps right on the water, you can get incredible air like that.
Yeah.
And that's still one shot.
Oh, do we have bouncing floors on, Rongo?
Yes.
Oh, I noticed.
Damn it,
come on!
Yes!
I was in progress of getting a good one, and now it, completely sucked.
And S'mores back at the ramp.
Yeah, I'm on the struggle bus with the shitty... Oh, you son of a bitch.
Is that the non-round ball?
Oh, but you still have a 10-point... How do you have a 10-stroke lead, S'more?
His current strokes aren't added up yet.
That's right. That's true. That's right. Yeah.
Oh my god!
That was amazing.
You're safe there.
You're cheating. No. That's the second game in a row you did that.
You're safe there. As long as you don't roll off, you're fine. That counts as being in bounds.
Well, bouncy is what he's doing.
Get!
Oh! Yes.
Ooh! Nice. Still in the lead.
Oh, and I'm egg-shaped.
I'm gonna regret this.
I can never remember which.
Woo! And I am regretting it already.
Much regret. All the regrets.
How are you?
Don't you dare do that.
It's gonna work. I have the egg.
Oh,
it's
shit.
It's gonna work. Get.
Don't.
No, no, stop.
Not that way, you stupid.
Oh,
stupid.
So close.
Stupid ball, you.
Oh, what the hell was that?
A stupid ball.
Eagled.
3 strokes, birdie.
Nice.
Oh, Rongo, the cube is just brutal.
No. Oh.
You got
no,
it, Rongo.
No.
You're okay, Mafki. You're good.
Go, Mafki.
Oh.
That counted as a strike.
Go, oh, you're barely hanging on with your big blue ball.
And it's not good.
Oh.
Hey, I'm just happy I'm not last this time, so.
Yeah, you'd be happy.
Yeah. I'm a tiny cone.
I'm a tiny puck.
And
I overshot it.
Oh. I think that was you that went by, you smacked me.
Oh, come on, stupid game. I'm starting to really not having a good time.
Everyone hates. Is there a mushroom growing right there?
Are you the puck? Oh, yeah, you're the puck, huh?
Yeah, but it bounced.
Oh, yeah. We're both tiny. Oh, you're a tiny.
It's one of those settings that are ruining me.
Yes, the settings.
Yes,
that's totally it.
Blame the settings. Blame Rongo.
Yeah, blame yourself.
Rongo. It's like the random shapes should have a piece of logic in the UI that says if you select random shapes, no other changes can be done to the game.
You guys move out of the way, please.
You're the especially puck again. Nice.
Rongo.
Oh, God.
Dunk.
That's why my ears are like.
Ow, what? Why? Buddy, we're friends. Why would you do that?
That should have been a hole in one. It should have been a hole in one. I was robbed.
Oh, come on, you stupid cone.
Yeah, the cones are bad. You gotta, like,
pirouette
your way into that hole.
Oh!
I fell through the world.
I saw that. What the shit, Matthew?
I fell through the world and it reset.
Jay Mizzlebot.
Holy deal. Jay Mizzlebot. Yep.
Nice.
Well done, Jay Mizzlebot.
Oh my gosh, Matthew. That was such a good job.
Oh my god! You were in!
See, I don't feel so bad about mine now.
Oh my god. This game is ruining me.
How? Like, from last to second, buddy. Great job.
Yeah, and it's like a role reversal thing going on here.
Whoa. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, yes! Oh, yes! My god, that was amazing. I went right through the crickin' hole.
Oh.
I'll take a 3. No, it's a 4. Come on, ladies.
Ah! Yeah! I'm just gonna lay here until someone hits me.
It might be a little bit. I have to spin my way over to you.
I'm not moving. I am not moving.
Knock him out of the way, Hal.
I'm not moving.
Oh, here.
Yeah, that's the way to do it.
More. So evil. I was actually going to knock you in there, Mavky, but S'more smacks you out.
Sorry, bud.
He's not sorry, I don't think.
Sorry. Sorry, not sorry.
What? I didn't say hashtag sorry, not sorry. That's how you know I'm sorry.
I can't freaking remember this one. Oh.
I'm a cube.
Yeah, so am I. Oh, that's bad. That was way. I got lucky on that. Oh my god. So the branch behind the hole there smacked me back into the course.
Nice. Did they remove a branch that was there before?
Yeah, they did.
Oh, Hal. Oh. Nice job, Hal.
Oh, not for long.
Oh, freaking cone on this one.
Hey, at least you got the cylinder.
I can't be the cone on this one.
Ah! Oh.
Hey, how you doing there?
Oh, whore. Come on, jump. Jump!
No!
Hey, you to jump, you junk.
Oh.
Come on, stop rolling, damn it.
Oh my god.
So I've had some of my community note that when we're playing golf, I swear a lot.
Well, it brings it out in you, damn it.
Oh, that was close.
Oh.
Oh, that was... Bitch.
Nice done, S'more.
Thanks. It was tough with that ball getting over the thing.
Yeah. That's what I've heard.
Yeah? Oh, yeah?
Oh, you're on edge.
Nope.
Oh no.
Oh.
You caught on the I was about to say you caught on the pipe lip.
Yeah, I was.
Nice hop.
His balls got stuck on the lip.
His horrifically misshapen.
This game is just all about innuendo.
Oh, the strokes.
Madhouse Games.
Where are we going?
Oh, water. That's right, water.
Could you get that puck out of my face, please?
No.
You know you like it. He's a big puck too.
He can't even get around me.
Whee!
Well, wasn't enough. I don't know.
All right.
Get me. I'm stuck underneath the freaking thingy.
Keep bouncing. Oh, I can roll. I can roll. I can roll.
Hell, good roll. Same thing, buddy.
Good roll. Good roll.
Guys, I'm stuck.
That's nice.
Next hole there.
I broke the game.
Oh! It dropped me on another hole.
Right?
No! Stop!
You didn't put the reset button in. Oh! It let go. Yay! Right. Finally.
Let go, finally.
But you're still at one stroke.
Bonk, bonk.
Yeah, oh, and you're the freaking... regular ball.
Yeah, I got stuck, and I was kind of afraid the time would run out.
This bouncy puck is no fun.
Yeah.
Where are you going? You trying to be cheaty? You deserve to lose. Oh!
He did it again!
You did! Cost him 7 strokes, but, you know.
It did. Well, I tried, like, 3 times to do it the way it was supposed to be done, and that wasn't happening.
Yeah. Oh, Mavky comes back.
None of us are in good shape.
I'm the wrong shape for this now.
Hey, at least
crap. Wrong side. Bouncy.
Alright.
Ooh, line it up right.
No, stop.
No.
Yes, egg in. Nice. Hard boiled.
Stop. No. Negative.
No! You can tell how close someone was to his shot.
That's actually good playing there, S'more. You keep getting yourself up on the edge like that so you don't roll.
Well, that's...
It's a tie game.
Oh.
We're double par.
Oh, my God.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for tuning in with the Broken Ankle Crew. If you guys enjoyed it, click the like button, comment, and do all that sharing stuff. And we'll see you back here for more something.
See you later.
Bye.
Take care, everybody.